just doing the same thing we did in practice. We kind of put an emphasis on it, like in every drill. We start the practices off with this drill called circle blackouts. So we have to like be focused, and it's like basically like you're rotating. You have to find a different guy to block out. So everybody has to block out like the biggest guy sometimes. So I really feel like that's been helping us. So just continue to do that and put an emphasis on it. I think we'll be fine.
Mike singled you out as someone who he thinks has taken a step forward defensively. What can you say about that process of defending at a higher level with the team's game as well?
I've just been kind of trying to play with more energy. Obviously put up more focus on defense. We haven't guarded well. I'd say like 3 or 4 games before the last two. So like, I don't know, we kind of put emphasis on that. We kind of wanted to change things around. Obviously it wasn't offensive, you know what I mean? I feel like we can shoot with the best of them. So I just wanted to be one of the people to make a change, you know what I mean? Especially on the defensive end. Since we knew it would help us so much.
And when you guys do play defense like that, how hard are you to beat?
I think South Carolina was a good example of that. Like, if we're really locking up and we're shooting it well, playing well, playing together, making really balanced scoring, it would be really hard to beat. You know, maybe really hard to scout as well.
So do you guys think about that more, like going down the stretch of the season, about playing, I guess, you said more energy defensively.
No, definitely. I mean, that's something you control every day, energy and effort. So we kind of make sure we play with that every day, regardless of shots falling or not, and playing defense as well. And I think that'll help, especially down the stretch.